Hey Pat, it's Midnight Designer and we are back playing Man Woman Apocalypse. And in the role of woman is my good friend Joe the Pirate.
Hey everybody.
See, I did the woman last time, and so, Joe's turn.
It's my turn this time.
Yeah, it is creepy. When, no matter what,
it's either super one of creepy. I'm not gonna, not gonna lie.
Yeah. Family Guy thing. So, in our last episode, we basically just ran across the field and stared at that for a little bit.
Yeah.
And so, in this episode, we thought we'd do that for another 30 minutes.
Right.
Psych.
No, here we go.
We're gonna go to Dyersville and get into trouble.
Yeah. Yeah. We were totally going to the town, and because Midnight has not been there, he needs to get some experience. He needs to get some combat under his belt.
I need to draw some blood.
And because this world has not had Dyersville invaded in a while, so.
Right.
Now's
so
the time.
All those things are about to happen.
Right.
Right now.
Here we go.
So here it happens.
Yeah. If we run between these two hills here, betwixt these two mounds.
Right.
Right. We will get to Dyersville very quickly.
There's a hole. Somebody's been digging clay.
Yeah, we were digging clay, by the way.
Somebody's been digging clay.
Hey, look, right. Dyersville.
Hey, look. Oh, we're here. We're here. Good thing we didn't get the mini bikes out.
We didn't need to get. Yeah, we
that
totally.
I've opted to go with the SMG because
what
I just
want to
give it a go.
Yeah, I got that in a loot drop, so, you know, you might as well, right?
Right.
So we'll kind of stick together, I'm thinking.
Yeah,
you know,
tell me what's been looted and what hasn't.
Very little has been looted. I'll put it that way. Very little. The hospital has been looted. The hospital and some of the cars, and literally that's it. I mean, Mavis and I did very little on this world. So
where are your zombies at, bro?
Right. They're coming. Don't worry. So start looting before you get invaded.
Okay.
Did you get yourself a headlight?
No.
Oh, really?
Yeah, it's fine. It's fine.
Okay.
Pat knows.
Okay.
That there's stuff to see.
Yeah, there is stuff to see. Ooh. Oh, you got a big screen TV. Sweet.
So, you know, we'll do a little. We won't do a lot of, like, the boring looting because hopefully we'll engage in glorious combat.
Yeah, well, it's coming. Don't worry. It has been a while since this town has been invaded.
Been sacked, ran, or otherwise.
Right. So, yeah, we've got to be very careful. It's coming.
All right.
I mean, it looks peaceful right now, but
it sure does.
Really not. Yeah.
What's up? Clothing. Hey, look what I got. A mining helmet.
Hey, sweet. Okay.
Oh, that was easy.
That was kind of what I was worried
about.
Thanks
for watching.
I was kind of worried about that, honestly, because I didn't want Pat to get, you know, discouraged because of the fact
because it couldn't see nothing.
Because it couldn't see anything. Yeah.
Whoa. I found lots of stuff.
Really?
A crappy pistol, 9mm rounds, 2 lamb rations, a crappy club, and a crappy... Because my crap table, I mean loot table, is going to be set to craptastic. So
yeah, that's true.
Everything I'm going to find is going to be brown and beautiful.
Brown lives matter.
That's right. Brown loot don't.
Brown loot matters. All right.
Hey, I found 2 pieces of wood. I'm winning the game.
Yeah, I'm going to guess you don't give a damn about sawed-off shotguns. So.
Ooh, 2 medkits. What's up?
Okay, this house is clear.
I broke into somebody's love den. There's a queen-size mattress on the floor.
Oh, hey. Well.
Bow, chicka, bow, bow.
Hey, giggity.
That's right. Full on giggity mode has happened up in here. Bookcase, what's up? No books? Well, they were too busy.
I'm gonna grab
stuff to read.
Yeah, there's a 210 hunting knife. I'm gonna keep that just for you.
Nice.
Because you know
I'm gonna drop all the other things. All right, let's go. Oh, dead guy. What's up, dead guy? Are you holding? You got something for me? Nope, ain't got nothing. He was wore out. Looked tired though. I mean, he was dead, but he also looked tired.
He's like, I've had enough of this place.
It's just like,
heck with this.
It ain't no Wheaties in the apocalypse.
I don't even care anymore, man. I'm tired.
I'll just lay here. Steel arrows.
Yeah.
See, maybe I should adopt the schematics. Maybe I should adopt the Mavis longbow.
Well,
just to carry on the tradition.
Oh, I just found a perfect 600 pistol.
Shut the front door.
I know you are a fan of Le Pistol. Would you like to come out here and get this pistol?
I would. Because hold on. I got to stick my head in the toilet for a second.
I thought you might. Yeah.
Oh, poo.
I'm going to leave Le Pistol and Le Rounds in this mailbox here. So
in the mailbox, Le Pistol?
Yeah. I know you're a fan of the pistol, as was Mavis. I am, however, not a fan of the pistol. So,
who doesn't like a good pistol?
I'm not a fan, you know. But I knew you are, so there you go. Perfect 600 pistol.
Perfect. So this 47 pistol has been touché.
You could get rid of that. Yeah, yeah.
Well, I can probably. Oh, I can't even take it apart to get the ammunition out of it because I'm so stupid.
Well, you don't need to because the pistol that I gave you is perfect. So all of the parts are perfect. You know,
if I took the cheapo pistol apart, I could get the bullets out of it.
Oh yeah, yeah. You could totally do that, or you could leave it for me and I could do it.
I couldn't totally do that because I'm too stupid.
Right? Yeah. You have not acquired such knowledge. So
even
I
have vast knowledge in other other areas.
Right.
I don't even know why I'm gonna stop because I don't even know where I was going with that. I have vast knowledge in other areas, baby. What is? Oh, I picked up the large TV screen thing.
Yeah, me
and
too.
It looked like nothing in.
Yeah.
And so my arrow was dragging around. I was like, "What do I have stuck to my mouse?"
Yeah, it looks really weird in your inventory. Yeah, I know what you mean. Because I grabbed a couple of TVs myself.
Well, who wouldn't? You know.
Right? Yeah, it's the apocalypse. You want a big
screen. The reception isn't great, but.
Yeah, you could trade it for something good.
I hear toilet.
I was.
Did you?
Murking.
Oh, you said don't pick up feathers.
We don't need them. Yeah.
You got all kinds of noises going on your end.
I know. Yeah, my mouse thinks it just got disconnected, but it didn't.
It just got. Got to eat. Are you like in the locker room or something?
No, I am in a house.
You're doing a lot of toilets.
Yeah.
I mean, you
can
know.
Never have enough.
Are you? Do you need some Pepto or something?
No. You just never know when you're gonna need a good pistol.
That is true.
Yeah.
Well, always. You always are gonna need a good pistol. Well,
I don't, but I'm just keeping an eye out for you.
I understand. So. You're an excellent host.
Yeah.
Murky water and poop.
Okay, this house is clear. I am out.
See, just have a mental block now because I know why the water's murky.
Right.
So there's no amount of boiling that will allow me to be able to drink that water.
And you don't need to worry
Hello?
About it.
Hello? Zombies? Zombies? Housekeeping? Zombies?
Junk. We will keep eggs, but we will not keep feathers.
Beer run.
Any good?
Nope. Yeah. Oh man, I have got to get my loot tables up.
Yeah.
Because the brown and the oinch.
Oh yeah, tear it up. Get everything you can get. You have that issue. If you need
I got
wrench,
issues. Ain't no lie.
If you need a wrench. Let me know because
I do need some kind of repair tool.
Okay, I will give you a wrench. Here, come here. Come to me.
Is that another euphemism?
Yes, come to me. I will give you wrench and you can tear it up. You can get all the air conditioners and
all the air conditioners.
Yep, you can do all the skill things you need to do. So, leather gloves. I'll keep that one just because.
Just because prom season's coming up.
Because you may need it. So.
Yep. Aviator goggles, brown. All right.
Why am I stuck? I'm stuck. Can't get through. Oh.
Well.
There's the thing.
You know.
There we go.
All right. I'm getting impatient.
About?
Glorious combat.
Ah. Well. Okay. Well, let's see if we can get ourselves.
I'm just saying, we're
going to
get through a whole episode, and I'm going to have a bunch of brown pistol parts.
Okay. Well, let us see what kind of trouble we can get into. There is the hospital not far away.
Mm-hmm.
Would you like to visit the hospital?
I would like to visit the hospital.
All righty, then.
I'm feeling that I could use an ointment of some kind.
Okay. Let us go over there.
There's a toilet. All right, let me just, because I am a 100% completionist, let me just finish up this.
Ooh, all good.
Hunting knife. Mm-hmm. Read.
Mm-hmm. I got a few schematics for you, too. I will
read some more.
Actually dump them in the mailbox here.
Sir, are you holding?
Read, so.
Ooh, nice. He was holding.
Ah.
Some rifle bullets and some steel arrows.
Thanks, Bob. There's a few schematics here in the thing.
I read.
Mm-hmm.
I read you. I read you.
Mm-hmm.
And I read 94 pieces of paper, which I don't have room for because my inventory is full.
Really? Mine's not even close. But
well, I do have some things I can part with.
Bandages,
and
fiber
I have
hood.
Done so.
Yeah, we don't need
that. I
will
scrap those. And I'll read that again because it was so good the first time. And I'll read that again. And I'll scrap my level 8 machete.
Mm-hmm.
All right.
Okay. So down the street here is the Poppin' Pills, i.e. the hospital.
I.e. the candy store.
Mm-hmm. So there should be some bad stuff going on up in this piece. Theoretically. As long as the game's not broke.
Well, I have encountered zombies. I mean, just in the very last episode, we...
Yeah. This is very quiet. This
there
is
were Zombert's
yeah,
nurse.
This is extremely
nurse.
Quiet.
Nurse.
Hello. Hey, here's a dude.
Could
I found
you
a dude.
Apply some ointment to my affected area.
Bang in the face.
Wait, did I miss it? Is it over? Oh, doggy.
I heard a puppy.
In front
of
you.
Ow, puppy.
I couldn't really tell you what direction.
Right here.
I shot him.
Thank you. Appreciate
or her.
It. I are okay. Infected. And,
yeah, see, that's why you need a prophylactic if you're going to hit the town, sailor.
Just for that, I'm going to skin this dog.
Yeah, that'll show him.
That, it will, too. It'll show all of his friends. Our
database has been updated.
Hey, there's a fat guy over here.
There is. Where?
Right here.
There he is.
Where I are.
What's up? Oh, look at that. Tight grouping.
Ding, ding, ding.
What's up?
Yeah, you tagged him like a boss.
Oh, that felt good. I ain't taking your pathetic sandwich.
Can I collect these, I wonder?
What's up, girl?
What's
up, girl?
I just get stoned.
How you doing?
Oh, that's bullshit.
You putrid.
Mad Mole, if you're going to give me blue blocks, I want blue blocks. Come on. Give me blue blocks.
Oh, it's not giving you blue blocks? Is it giving you like destroyed stone?
Give me
or something?
Stone. That's all it did. Yeah.
Oh.
So now we don't have the red cross or the blue cross. We have the blue eye. Hey.
I hear.
Yep. Over here. Yeah.
Over here?
Yeah, I'm here. To the north. Midnight's having fun with
that
this.
That was awesome.
Yeah, and Mavis nor I have ever used the SMG, so there
so
are...
this can be my unique contribution.
That could be your thing.
The series.
Yep, it could
Mongo
be your
cart.
Thing. And nope, nothing good out of the mini bike wheel, so... Nothing good in the car.
Zombies? I found one.
You found them? Cool.
Yeah, this is like the... It's like the last season. Oh, all kinds. And dogs?
Oh, I'm coming. Hold on.
I don't need no help. I got an SMG and okay. a 44 Magnum
well, I'm
and
just
going to
go over here then. Yeah.
Hold on. I think you were going through a tunnel there or something.
Hello. Lady. Ma'am.
She fall down. She got lead poisoning.
Oh, you got a dog on your butt.
That's okay. Prophylactic.
Fat guy.
Oh, he got something in his eye. It was a bullet.
Was it a bullet? It was a bullet.
Oh, that felt good. Felt so good. And you, putrid girl, you need a better PR firm because that's a terrible name.
Putrid girl. Yeah. Yeah, that's not so good. Be careful of that.
Okay.
Hello.
I'm not going to take... I will drop you.
Ow.
And why can't I scrap you?
But that really hurt.
I can drop and assemble. No, I can't drop. All right. Forget it.
Do you require assistance?
No.
Okay.
It won't even let me scrap a pistol.
Oh, yeah, because you haven't read the pistol schematic. Yeah.
So I can't take a sledgehammer to a pistol? How hard is that?
I don't know.
Ammo. I understand I'm not smart enough to put one together, take one apart, but scrap?
Yeah.
I could put it in a furnace.
You would think you could scrap a pistol.
I mean, my mom could scrap a pistol.
We ain't talking about moms here, man.
Yeah, that's right. We ain't talking about moms.
Yeah.
All right. Well, I think we survived the horde.
Well, it ain't over yet, boss.
Survived the horde.
But, yeah, you're right. Yeah.
Yeah.
Is that it? Nope.
Okay. All right. Are there any inside?
There are. Well, there should be a bunch inside, but whether they're
theoretically, is that what you're saying? Theoretically, there
are
some. I
am saying theoretically. Yeah. Okay. There were the last time, Mavis.
Hey, you know what you do between encounters?
No.
You reload.
That's a good call. I can't reload my pickaxe.
Reload between encounters. Oh man, somebody put wood frames in front of everything.
Go figure.
Come at me.
We didn't put any wood frames in the front here.
Come at me.
We just let it roll.
Come at me. They are not accepting my invitation to come at me. I don't know why I'm looting this stuff. I ain't got no room.
I don't either. Somehow I keep getting it, though.
We got to get carnage. We got to get some carnage going. We got to ratchet up the body count.
Let the bodies hit the floor.
Exactly. Oh, see that? That's the old magic.
Oh, man. Let the bodies hit the floor.
All right. I get rid of you, empty jars. You're no good to me. And who puts just like... beverage coolers in the hallway. I'm not complaining.
Yeah.
It must be the same people who put medicine cabinets in the restrooms of stores. In case you go to Target and want to shave.
Right, yeah. Because you might want to store something for later, you know.
Right. I might want to. Now I'm at Target and I went to the restroom. I want to take a vitamin. I wonder if they have any here.
We do have a few vitamins here. I just got you some, as a matter of fact.
No, I was talking more at Target.
Okay.
Speaking of Targets.
Door is locked. Why is this door locked? Probably because it goes outside.
Aha.
Aha, it does. Yes. Well, deal with that.
Come at me.
Midnight in the house.
Always reload.
Ooh. Hello.
What'd you find?
I found a perfect 600 mining helmet.
Really?
Yeah. But I'm going to keep my 224 just for you.
All right. Now I'm just looking for trouble. That's what I'm doing. I'm causing mayhem.
Mayhem
and nonsense.
Mm-hmm.
Come on. I think this town has been pacified. Is it possible the zombies got a virus or something?
Yeah, it's possible, but I'm
maybe doubting they it. Got like maybe they got healthy. Is there a zombie cure spreading?
Well, after day 40, you never know what's going to happen. Ooh, good.
Well, I am getting my athletic stuff up.
That's good.
As I run around looking for things to kill. Oh, not by that much, because my stamina's gone.
Yeah, well, that's the issue. You know, you got all these really good tools and really good guns and really good ammo. Mm-hmm. And then
I'm still a fat slob with a level 2.
And you're still stuck on level 2, etc. Yeah.
Yeah, see, I got level 50 toys and living a level 2 life.
Welcome to my world. Yeah. Ooh, hey, drop chest. What did we leave? Oh, there's a crossbow, a mining helmet. Wrenches. Ooh, I'll take one of those. No, I won't.
All right. Where are you?
I am in the lobby.
Ooh.
Hey, there I am, right behind you.
Empty corpse. Empty stuff. I'm looting the stuff you already looted.
Mm-hmm.
I also ran.
Yeah, here's a drop chest. So if there's anything you feel like dropping off, that's really about it for today.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm.
Well, we killed a couple of zombies.
Like 2 or 3. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. They deserved it, though.
We should totally walk around the place a little more, because way too easy.
For sure.
And I would hate to leave Pat on such a dour note.
Yeah, because traditionally, when you and I record together, somebody dies.
There are asses handed. Yes.
Yep.
Huh. This is weird. This town is never this quiet, which is...
Maybe they heard unusually I was coming.
Strange. That might be it. Yeah, I was like, oh, midnight's coming. Oh, see ya!
Yeah, they peaced out.
They did, totally. Come on, where are you at? Woof. Puppy. Come on, dogs, I'm talking to the people. Where are you? There's no dogs.
Yeah, never work with kids or animals.
Shh, I'm telling you.
Okay.
This is bullshit. Stuff. This is bull stuff.
Yeah, this ain't right.
This ain't even cool.
This ain't even right.
Where are all the zombies? Come on.
I passed more zombies trying to get to your base.
Man, Mavis and I had our butts handed to us when we walked in
here. Yeah, I was
going to
say, you know, now that I'm here actually playing, it didn't seem like it was that hard. Because I remember Dire Souls back in the old days.
Yeah, I'm level 2, and I'm not getting killed.
I'm handing people their lunch.
Yeah, this is...
I'm just wondering if maybe if we get outside of the poi?
Possible, yeah.
But unlikely, because it seems like the zombie outbreak has not spread to this area.
Yeah. Yeah, well, it's possible. Who knows? Give me. There we go. Yeah, that's bull. Where are we at here?
I don't even see any animals to shoot.
That seems to be an issue in the Alpha 14. The further along you go in the game, the less animals you see. Like, you will rarely ever see a bear. Unless it's a zombie bear.
Unless it's in the woods.
Yeah. And you will rarely ever see deer and or pigs.
Hmm. I don't believe that this tree is in line with the others.
Probably not.
I think that you have misplaced your shrubbery.
Yes, the shrubbery is off.
See, now I took quite a lot of care to make sure that these were all lined up.
No, this one won't move.
That seems to be the least efficient way to manage your herbage.
Shrubbery.
With a shotgun.
It's a shrubbery.
Shotgun maintenance.
Shotgun shrubbery. Oh, hey, here's our farm, by the way.
Yep.
Potatoes, goldenrod, blueberries, coffee, etc. There's our thing. And then here's our corn.
Yep. I ran through this once before.
Okay. Yeah. Yeah. We're good. Yeah. Dang. Where the hell are all the zombies?
Maybe the zombie apocalypse is over.
It might be.
Is it possible? I mean, Alpha 14 been out for a long time.
It has been. That's true.
Maybe they cured the zombies.
It's possible.
And that's where they went.
I think they're all just scared. I think they're scared, honestly.
They're scared.
It's like, Joe and Midnighter here? Oh, well. See ya.
Yeah. They'll wind up killing themselves eventually. Mm-hmm. But they don't need us.
All right. BLA. Yeah. Joe and Midnighter here. I'm going to the radiated zone. Yep. Going to the radiated zone. Y'all have a good one. See you next time. Crazy.
Well.
Yep.
Wow, we got through Dyersville just by the skin of our teeth. That was a close one.
Stupid Dyersville.
Stupid Dyersville, stupid.
Yeah.
All right, well.
Yeah. Take us out, man.
Remember
how to do that?
I do.
Okay.
I just thought I had prepared myself to, like, leave some time for the adrenaline to get out of my system before I close this out.
Yeah.
So maybe I'll just simulate that by doing the outro while jumping up and down. If you like this video, please hit the like button. If you want to see more, subscribe. If you want to start a conversation, why don't you start one? Where? In the comment section below.
Yeah. Have a good one, everybody.
Drama. Thanks for watching, and have a great day.
See you next time.